John? John!
What? Can't you see I'm busy, Scarlet? Who's this with you?
A man in a hood. I found him in the forest. Bit of a mystery.
I thought you didn't like mysteries.
I don't. That's why he's here. He wants to talk to you. He knew about this place.
Is that right?
Just the name, but it's enough.
I will. It is. All right, Hood. Who are you?
Little John. Well, you're certainly no dwarf.
Dwarf? Have you bought me a madman, Scarlet? I don't talk to madmen.
John. I'm not mad. Please, I must talk to you. It's of vital importance.
Vital, eh? Tell you what. You defeat me, here, today. I'll listen to your mad tales or anything else you might have to say. Will, get him a weapon.
I told you. Good luck, Hood. Because by tonight, you may be buried in Sherwood.
I have my own sword. I will defend myself.
Your weapon.
A tankard of ale. You're not going to try and kill me, John?
Why would I want to kill you?
Although plenty of people have died trying to drink John into defeat.
Our battle will be last man standing, make no mistake. But these are our weapons. Ale. As deadly as any sword. You outdrink me, and I'll listen.
This is absurd. You're already drunk, John.
Well, lucky you. You got me on a day of celebration. Besides, I can still outdrink you or anyone.
Then may I add my congratulations on your celebration. What's the occasion?
2 years ago, to the day, I was outlawed by the Sheriff of Nottingham.
No, you can't have been. I don't remember.
Are you calling me a liar?
No, not at all, John.
What do you mean you don't remember, mystery man?
The Sheriff, Will, puts the names on the rolls, doesn't he, of those who are outlawed. I don't remember seeing a little John on the lists, that's all.
It wasn't the Sheriff who did it. It was his men. They declared me outlaw. They said I stole grain. Well, maybe I did. But when your family's starving...
His men? They acted outside their authority. You should have been tried.
And what do you think would have happened, mystery man? You think the Sheriff would have sided with John? Or with any of us?
Aye. That's right, Scarlet. Sherwood's the only safe place for me. It's safer for my family as well. Too many informers looking to collect on my price.
I see. So not such a celebration.
Oh, it is. I'm celebrating that they're still alive. So, you can join me, can't you? Mystery man. Drink to my family. And to staying alive.
Yes, to your family, John, and to staying alive.
Come on, John! Finish him!
Even with that hood up, I can still smell the fear on him. Or is that something else?
I must be allowed to speak to you, John.
Have another drink, Hood.
Drink!
Yeah! One more and you're out of it. So, admit defeat gracefully, and at least let me finally know your name.
What does it matter? My name is Philip.
There you are, Scarlet. Mystery solved.
Philip? Oh, yes it is, John. Yes it is.
Have another drink, John.
Drink!
John?
He's out for the count. The ale took him.
Then I'm the winner by trial of combat, and I demand to be heard by John.
All in good time. I expect he will want to talk with you as it goes.
You look very serious all of a sudden.
That's because John was right. Your mystery has been solved, Philip. As in the Nicolay. Like I said, something wasn't right.
Well, let me explain. I really need to explain things to you before it is too late.
It is already. Well, for you.
Yay! Scarlet! Scarlet! Scarlet!
Where am I?
Where do you think, Sheriff? Sherwood, don't even think of escape. You won't get out of those ropes.
Where's John? He must listen to me.
Must I? You think I'll listen to you after what you've done?
I thought you were a man of honour, John.
Aye. They say there's an honour from one thief to another. But I'll make an exception for you because of what you took. You're the worst kind of thief there is.
So what happens now?
Ransom. You'll make us rich enough to move on.
Ransom? For me? You've killed us all.
What are you talking about?
I've been stripped of rank and power, Will. Like this, I'm worthless. No one in Nottingham will pay.
Well, in that case, no need to keep you alive!
Scarlet, stop.
What? John!
I want to know more. So, Philip, go on. Tell me how the mighty have fallen. This should be interesting.
It's the reason I've been looking for you.
Well, go on. I'm all ears.
I have been robbed.
Robbed?
No wonder you look a state.
The thief was my friend.
Well, with friends like that, who needs enemies?
So why do you want us? Maybe you were thinking of claiming the price on our heads if you need their money.
It would be a drop in the ocean. Besides, there is no money to pay it. That's not why I need you.
What do you mean?
The thief, Thomas de Roublard, he took the entire Nottingham treasury, the Shire's taxes for the year. I must get it back before month's end. I thought...
You thought what?
Men like you could help me get it back.
Men like us? You mean thieves like us?
You have skills, contacts, and can go places, places that I can't go. I came looking for that ability. I need to find that money. If I don't, who knows what the king might do in his rage? Please, John. Will. I need your help for all our sakes.
No.
John. John, please. You don't understand.
Don't I? You're nothing now. Just a man who's been unlucky and finds himself on the wrong side of life. Like us. I'm happy with that. God's work is this.
And do you think you understand too, Will?
Still trying to be lord and master? Outlaw me and then expect me to help you? I'm going to kill you where you sit!
No. No, Scarlet. Whatever we are, we're not cold-blooded killers.
What he and his kind have done to us? They'd maim and kill us in a heartbeat, John! I want blood!
Then go and hunt something.
Thank you, John.
He's too impulsive. Mind, that's all I'll do to help you. I'm no butcher. No, you'll get no help from me, Sheriff. Same as I got from you.
John. Please, John! You're my only hope of saving us all, John! John!